that shot.
Civilians are in need of assistance following an accident. Officers needed on scene in Rose. Fail.
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. A pedestrian's trapped under that car. I have to help them. I've got you! Spider-Man! A bunch of guys robbed a bodega and took off doing 80. They caused the wreck.
I need to find whoever caused this wreck before anyone else gets hurt.
I'm losing him! Gotta catch up.
All I'm saying is, this needs money for lawyers.
Nice composition, if I do say so myself.
Can't talk, Spider-Man. Got a huge meeting. Catch up later. Say cheese.
Pardon me. Someone's getting run. Oh, he's on.
Oh no, Spider-Man!
Don't give up, Spidey!
That's it?
feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I was totally bluffing those guys.
Got it. Good shot.
Calling all units. Armed robbery in progress. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Is not proper consumer etiquette. Old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there.
Sweet.
Probably better if I'm not here with... Better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
I've always been about the truth. When I was a reporter and a newspaper publisher, I printed the truth. And now as a broadcaster...
Tell
me your horn, please, Dixie? Curbside service. Gotta shut the... More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle. Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. Better get to work for that fitting. Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
It's a spider!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Should have recorded this. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity.
Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However that works. Spider crisis coming through! Is something wrong?
Oh, no, no. I just had to thank you for saving my daughter from those muggers.
When did this happen?
Just now. Busy guy like you. I guess it all blurs together, huh? Near the theater on 126 and Powell. She just called and told me.
Right. Sorry. Happy to help. I'm glad your daughter's safe. Okay, I wasn't anywhere near there. I should swing by and see what's going on. There's the theater, and the crime scene. I better find out what happened.
You're back already? I thought you were checking out that fire.
Right. On my way now. Which way was it again?
Last time you went that way. South.
Thanks. Got a little turnaround.
Sorry I missed the action. Thanks for keeping us safe, Spider-Man.
Still alive. So whoever did this isn't a lethal protector. That's promising. Someone's impersonating me. It could be the Chameleon again. I've got to pick up his trail. It does smell like there was a fire in this direction. There's the fire damage. Looks like it got put out quickly.
Hey, Spidey, what'd you do with that fire extinguisher?
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
Quick thinking with that extinguisher, Spidey.
Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it.
I think everyone's out safe now. Nice work, Spider-Man.
My doppelganger used a fire extinguisher. Might still be around here.
You came back! I can't thank you enough for saving my friend from the fire. I thought she was dead.
My pleasure. Look, I want to make sure everyone's safe, but the smoke kind of got to me. Do you remember where I went next?
Sorry, I was helping my friend. I think you went back up there.
Thanks. Give your friend my best. Whoever faux Spider-Man is, he's helping people. But what he's doing, he used the fire escape. Guess he couldn't copy my web shooters.
To the side, come on.
Looks like the fire was caused by an electrical short, not arson. Yeah. Fire extinguisher, huh? Wonder where he left it. A fire extinguisher. What type of suppressant is in this? ADP. Pretty standard. And easy to track. He got fire suppressant on him. If I key my lenses to track its chemical signature, it should lead me right to Spider-Man 2.0. He's walking normally. No webs, no powers. Which makes what he's doing suicidal. That guy looks like he's been in a fight. Maybe he knows something.
Come on, man, lay off! I told you everything! The deal's going down on the roof, no lie!
Right, just... you stay out of trouble. Hope I'm not too late. My doppelganger's got some skills.
I give up.
That's gonna leave a mark. And he left the drugs. The police will handle the cleanup. Counterfeit Spidey must have gone down the other fire escape.
Where'd you learn to fight like that?
Knocked out, but breathing. Him. People seem to like him. Yeah, I mean me. I mean, this is weird.
My pleasure, citizens. Excuse me. I hear someone in need.
Okay, I do not talk like that. Nobody talks like that.
Let him go.
Yeah, right. We'll get even more from Mr. Fisk when we bring him your head.
Whoa, hey guys! I'm not the real Spider-Man.
Not anymore, you're not.
Time to even the odds a little.
Always knew it was more than one guy.
Kill them both!
I've got this. Go!
No chance to team up with the real Spider-Man? No way!
You know how to fight.
I'm a black belt. We catch a car dojo. I just wanted to help spread the legend, you know?
Yeah, but when you dress like me, you inherit my enemies. And I've got a lot of enemies.
Look out! Follow!
I'll take the ones with guns. You get the rest. Community, there's a feast shelter nearby, and I'm sure folks would appreciate free self-defense classes. Thank you.
tell me twice. That was intense. How do you do it?
One bruise at a time. Look, your heart's in the right place, but if you keep this up, you're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I see that now. Don't worry, I'm hanging up the suit. Spider-Man, no more.
Good call. Besides, you don't need a costume to make a difference.
Hey, that's a good line. I'll remember that.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Jared, our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Any coward to assault a helpless person like that?
You want some food, Spider-Man?
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Laying out bullies. Got it. when a regular maximum security prison... just isn't enough.
10:30, active robbery in progress. Need additional officers near Sycamore.
How does it work?
Just like a natural arm. You think of what you want it to do, and...
yes! Hey! What do you think you're doing?
This site's been declared a safety hazard.
Stop that right now! This is highly sensitive equipment. That's it. I'm calling the mayor's office directly.
Peter Parker, how the hell are you?
Speak of the devil.
Mr. Osborne.
Oh, please. How long have we known each other? It's Mr. Mayor. It's Norman. Norman!
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me. We should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Oscorp Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment.
At Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither have you.
Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe the two of you can start that business you always talked about.
This is opportunity knocking.
Easy.
they didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over.
Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
I wish I could do something to help Doc. Maybe call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No. Norman never listened to Harry. He even tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Let's see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe. There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something. Me a message about these before you left for me.
Pete, hey, I need a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but... it sounds like it means a lot to him. I'll do what I can to help.
I've got a couple stations measuring air pollution. The idea is to catch the, contaminants before they reach toxic levels. Between you and me, I think Oscorp wants this to fail because it might show they're polluting.
The amount of polycyclic hydrocarbons in the air is way too high. And rising. If it keeps getting worse, people could die. Particles are concentrating in trouble spots, like mini clouds of smog. I'll swing through them and get samples, then trace them to the source. Nasty as they are, I gotta swing right through those clouds. For these clouds to be visible to the naked eye, the level of toxins must be up there. And gotcha! Anyway. Got it. Oh, feels like I'm breathing from a tailpipe. I must be freaking these people out. What else is new? Huh. The toxin's coming from two types of cars, and a faulty smokestack. I better get photos. Great light on that one. Perfect.
Oh,
Best smokestack picture I ever took. The Department of Environmental Protection will take it from here. Maybe I should make a green spider costume for Earth Day. Well, Harry Station. To stop the public health crisis. Oscorp's gonna have a hard time arguing it's not useful.
Spider-Man, Shocker has escaped, and now he's robbing a bank on East 31st.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
I knew Shocker was working for someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's creepy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bank.
Looking into the demons. Sounds like they've quietly established a power base in the vacuum left by Fisk.
A vacuum I created by putting Fisk away. Jameson was right. The demons are my fault.
What were you supposed to do? Let Fisk keep godfathering? Are you okay? You sound even mopeier than usual.
I think I might have just lost my job. The city, Norman actually, pulled our funding.
Oh, Pete. I'm sorry. If Harry were here, he could talk some sense into his dad. You'll find another source. Your work's too important.
Thanks, MJ. Talk to you soon. Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but, I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops!
stuck in here for a while. Want to play 20 questions? No? How about we thumb wrestle? Okay, face punch it is.
Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You want to fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not? Talking. Also, how would you measure it? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's also subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Think about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing.
Shut up!
Nope, gotta try something else. Coming your way! Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
If you come clean, I can help you!
You really want to help me? Don't let me have a body!
Sorry, not gonna happen. Catch! I think that hurt me more than him. You know, people don't use banks anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
This one's gonna hurt. You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
I'm not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks? These mask guys, what do they want the money for?
Don't know, don't care. As soon as I finish the job, I'm gone.
Okay, catch this one with your face. Give up now and we can protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I do! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it!
Quick, forward!
Okay, I was kidding before. Now is your last chance. Seriously! Sorry,
himself. Literally.
He was scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden.
Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk. See what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track. Just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. Thank you. That stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail. When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents. I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium and silicon in concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Breathing this stuff in, not good. Nice, it's working. Just a couple more barrels. Last one. Could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
Hey, so I looked into reports of demons.
I knew you'd come around.
They've been pretty busy tonight, hitting a lot of Fisk properties.
They're going after Fisk? Damn. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Brewing gang war?
Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Patrol reported a bunch of activity at one of his shipyards in Portside.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out.
Fury. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.